Okay, here I am at the NAMM show. I'm at the Boutique Guitar Showcase. So we're going to just zip through here and get a quick look at all these guitars so you can see what's going on, okay?
Now we are not using, but usually we have
Good job, Dingwall. All sold out. What do you have to do to get a Dingwall these days?
Right now, if you go to one of our dealers around the United States, basically worldwide, it's about a 12-month wait list on our ready-to-plays right now and about a 3-year wait list on our custom shops. But we are working as a team to get that done sooner, so I'm hoping in the next year you're going to see those lead times cut in half, and feel free to reach out to one of our dealers and we'll get you on your hands as soon as possible.
Cool. Thanks, Michael.
Thank you.
Are you the builder?
Of these, not
those. Oh, not those, okay.
Yeah, me and my wife.
You and your wife, are you a building team?
Yes, exactly.
Where are you from?
From Poland.
Wow, beautiful instruments.
Thank you very much.
What's the price range?
Around this five. This one cost around $5,500.
How much?
$5,500. Yeah,
$5,500. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Good work.
Thanks a lot.
Can I see the back as well?
Of course.
It looks like it's heavy, is it?
This one is around 9 pounds.
That's not too bad.
Not too bad, it's one of the heavier of ours.
It's a big piece of wood.
Yeah. This is ash and oak on the top. This is oak, we're finished with flame, with fire. This one is lightweight. This one is...
Oh man, it's like nothing.
Yeah, this is 2 kilos.
It weighs like a potato chip.
Yeah.
Looks like a potato chip almost.
Yeah, it's only 6 millimeters thick body at the center and goes thicker on the sides. So it behaves like a soundboard itself.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's like
There you go.
Sweet.
Are you the builders?
Yes. Bob the Builder, right here.
Bob's the Builder.
Bob the Builder.
Hey, Bob.
Hi.
I'm the video.
Hi, Michael.
Let me shoot your stuff here.
Shoot it.
I'm not going to damage it with my shots, so.
It is different. So this is a Spider Bridge resonator that we make. I call it the Domino for obvious reasons. And instead of having a cover that just covers the cone and the bridge, we have the entire faces removable with these little tiny machine screws. So you take them off, you can take the face off, then you can change the neck angle on the neck, and you can service the cone.
So it's kind of like an inside-out resonator guitar.
I hear people say that.
Outside in.
It's yeah. Both, exactly. Yeah.
Right,
anyways,
thanks, Bob.
Oh no, thank you, Michael.
Say something about one of these guitars?
I don't know if I do or not.
Huh?
I don't know. What do you want to hear?
Whatever you want to tell me about it.
Sure. This is model number 4 in Italian spruce and wenge. And this is a model number 4 with a cutaway in very old citrus spruce and very old Brazilian rosewood. Both made for the show.
And where do you build them?
Alberta, Canada.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Thanks, man.
Good luck.
Have a good day.
Well, I think I've seen them all. Let's take a look around this side. Oh, I haven't seen this one yet. Here we go.
So when they put a new roof on a few years ago, we redid the
groundwork. Who the fuck did this shit?
You were like,
it worked, man. It kept it dry for 6 years.
Yeah, what a pity.
Oh, man.
That guy's
I know we're rearranging the shop. It's almost 2,000 feet too small or 2,000 feet too big, like kind of right, not quite big enough to put like a full booth in somewhere.
Are you the builder?
That's me.
I have only one question.
Yeah.
What's your favorite color?
Actually, I do. This is in the top running for top two or three. I'm typically a blue or green guy, though, mostly. I'm Doug Cower.
What's the uniqueness about your
tunes? I think my superpower is being able to have a baseline mastery of three programs and not actually know how to use anything and somehow not jump the shark consistently. But I've been doing it almost 20 years now. This is my 11th NAMM show as an exhibitor and 15th walking around it and you know everything. And I just have our little niche of the internet and I think it works well for us.
Right, cool.
Thank you.
They're beautiful. Thank you.
I appreciate that.
All right, Doug. All of that shit.
Okay. Now I've seen it all. Some outrageous designs, some beautiful designs, but overall, great craftsmanship here in the boutique guitar showcase here at the NAMM 2024.